Question 7. Electronics and Communication Engineering, GATE 2016 Set 2. The switch has been in position 1 for a long time and it abruptly changes to position 2 at time t equal to 0. If time t is in seconds, the capacitor voltage Vc in volt for t greater than 0 is given by dash. Four options are given to us. And for a detailed lecture on the RC transient concept, please refer the NPTEL lecture, Module 1, Lecture 17, RC First Order Circuits, Complete Response with Step Inputs, Transient and Natural by Professor Nagendra Krishnapura, Department of Electrical Engineering, IIT Madras. Let's have a look at the basic concept required to solve this problem and then proceed to solving this problem. If we have a RC series network like this, then the instantaneous voltage of the capacitor Vc of t is given by Vc infinity plus Vc 0 minus Vc infinity times e to the power minus t divided by tau, where Vc infinity is the steady state voltage or the final voltage that appears across the capacitor, and Vc 0 minus is the initial voltage across this capacitor. And the term tau or the time constant is given by the effective resistance multiplied by the effective capacitance. So we know that Vc of t is equal to Vc infinity plus Vc 0 minus Vc infinity into e to the power minus t divided by tau. This is the steady state voltage and this one is the transient voltage. Let's find out the time constant of this network. Tau is given by the effective resistance multiplied by the capacitance. So at time t equal to 0, this switch will be in position 2. So therefore, the capacitor will be connected to the second part of the network. So let us find out the effective resistance from the perspective of the capacitor. So to this capacitor, 4 ohm resistor in series, which is again in series with this 2 ohm resistor. We also have a 2 ohm resistor on the next low, but since we are open circuiting the current source, no current will be passing through this 2 ohm resistor. Therefore, the effective resistance will be 4 plus 2, which is 6 ohm. So the time constant is 6 ohm multiplied by 0.1 farad. So the time constant is 0.6 second. Let's see the charging part of this circuit. The charging of this capacitor happens when the time t is less than 0. During this time, the switch is connected to the first terminal. So, the capacitor is placed in parallel with this 2 ohm resistor. So, from the time minus infinity till 0, this capacitor will be charging, and at 0, it will be fully charged to a voltage that appears across this 2 ohm resistor. So Vc 0 minus will be the voltage across this 2 ohm resistor. The voltage across 2 ohm resistance can be calculated by voltage division rule, which is equal to 10 multiplied by 2 divided by 2 plus 3. This is equal to 4 volt. So Vc 0 minus is 4 volt. Now, let's find out Vc infinity. So, when time t is greater than 0, at steady state, this capacitor can be replaced as an open circuit, and to it we have a 4 ohm resistor, and to it we have a 2 ohm resistor in series with a 5 ampere source. Therefore, this is a series loop and 5 ampere flows into this 2 ohm resistor. Therefore, Vc infinity will be the voltage that appears across the 2 ohm resistor, which is 5 ampere into 2 ohm, 10 volt. Therefore, Vc of t is given by 10 plus 4 minus 10 into e to the power minus t divided by 0.6. So this is equal to 10 minus 6 e power minus t by 0.6. Therefore, the correct answer is option D. Thank you.